Hello friends, welcome to DIY projects. Today I am making a waste material recycle project, a plastic bottle broom specially dedicated for kids. It is always good to recycle plastic bottles and make our environment clean. And friends, this project can be your next school art project ideas. Materials I have used to make this project are color popsicle sticks, 3 set of nuts and bolts, 3 rectangular pieces of plastic from plastic bottle that has a length equal to length of popsicle stick, and lastly scissor. First of all, mark 3 points to drill for 2 popsicle sticks and a point for 4 popsicle sticks, which will be our handle. Friends, I have used soldering rod to make holes in plastic. You can use other methods also. For better grip and better design, I have used some washers. Now tighten all the nuts and bolts at the corresponding places. I have added 3 popsicle sticks to make foam handle and bind with rubber band. With the help of scissor, I have cut plastic bottle that gives steady broom shape. Here, my friends, this DIY project, plastic bottle broom for kids, is completed. I hope you like this project. If you like this project and want to see similar projects, then subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for notification. If you have any questions or suggestions, then you are always welcome to comment us. And friends, lastly, thank you for viewing this DIY project. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.